spend days, weeks, months, years building relationships with our whales. This creates trust, and that allows us to do some amazing things. For example, when you visit the doctor, you present your arm to draw blood, or you step on the scale to see how much you weigh. It's much the same with our whales.
Thank you.
dips in and feeds, while the other whales keep the fish together with spikes in their tail fins.
Killer whales have brains when they hunt, and they use their powerful tail fins to stuff their prey. You're about to get a demonstration. For our killer whales, it's a fun activity session, but for all of you, it means it's time to get hunt.
Still being written, and there are simple